One of your more famous tilts was the famous brawl against the Senators, and you ended up fighting Ray Emery after he fights Marty Biron, and you can tell before that puck drop, both teams are agitated. Both teams want to kill the other one. Both teams have been going after each other's stars. You're kind of out there looking for what's going to happen, and I don't know if you didn't get your man or what, but it settled down, and you're heading to the penalty box, and you skate by Ray Emery. What were your thoughts as you're like, fuck it, I'm grabbing
Hold on a second, Jay. Didn't get my... Stop. Watch this. Watch fucking Heatley slash me in the head. Did you see that?
No.
Rewind the fucking tape. Rewind the tape.
We'll go
Rewind
back.
The tape. Okay?
Yeah, but we're back I chased
down Heatley, and he slashed me in the fucking head. Watch this.
Well, you grab him around his neck.
Yeah.
Wink. Oh, he gets it too.
Okay.
But then you're like, then you get into the mix and realize more shit's going on. So you're running around figuring out what's the best guy to grab, you know, in a brawl. A guy like you would be like, I need to make sure I got the right guy.
I knew there was no one on the ice for me to, other than that guy, there was nobody on the ice for me to fight. Right. Like I lined up beside Comrie, and Comrie goes, are you going to jump me now? I'm like, I'm not going to jump you. I'm not, because I'd met him before, and I'm like, I'm not jumping you. How bad would that look if I jump you?
Oh, Comrie's tiny, said, too. Like, that's,
I said, come on. Now. Yeah, exactly. And I said, but Merzi's going after Spezza, and then the puck drops, and Merzi two-hand Spezza, and then I should have let Emery beat the shit out of Marty again.
So what do you think when you, okay, well, now you're in, so let's pick it up there.
Ref was holding on, and then there, just couldn't reach him. Like, look at the elbows. See how his elbows turned up. It was just like, that's, he had a good hold.
Yeah.
And he just, you know, I couldn't reach him. But I hit him right here. I got him really good. I got him there. And then he got me right there. He got me with one at the end there. And Chris Neal's in the fucking box chirping at me.
I bet. But let's be honest, it's rare that a player fights another goalie. I mean, as many fights as you've been in, that's not normal. So when you latch on and like you went and grabbed him, what was your thoughts? Like, fuck it, it's a brawl. He's tough. Whatever.
I can't believe you're asking me this question. I just had this conversation with a parent on a youth team who just stopped me in a rink the other day, and they're like, I have to ask you this.
Of course.
And I was like, okay, I'm going to tell you something I've never told anybody. I said, in my head, when I was skating over, if you want to play the video, I'll watch this. Okay. Go play the video. I'm going to give you my mindset skating over to Ray Emery. Okay. I swear to God. Okay. This is amazing. Okay.
Got beer.
Now there's nobody on the ice. Like even right here, I was thinking like start punching Spez in the spine, you know?
Yeah.
But that would have been bad too. So here, right here, Brendan Shanahan, Patrick Waugh.
That's what you're thinking.
That's what. Because didn't Shanahan jump out of the air and grab Patrick Waugh in that brawl
to intercept him? Basically,
yes.
He saw him coming and was like, "Holy shit!" And they're both going full tilt.
They were going full tilt. Now, the only difference was I was going to intercept him before he got to Marty and just kind of grab him. That's all I was thinking. I wasn't going to square off with him. I was just going to skate up and grab him. That was it. Not as aggressive as Shanahan, but all I was thinking was, Shanahan Waugh. This is your moment, Shanahan Waugh. I was like, fucking, I go for it. Gives a fuck.
Did it piss you off? He had that famous Ray Emery, you know, the late, great Ray Emery. I played with him. Awesome guy, rest in peace. But he had that grin on him, and he's doing it during the goddamn fight. Must have made you just want to wipe it right off his face, eh?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. That bothered me. It bothered me when I watched it after, and someone's like, "Look at him smiling, like he just fucking loves it." I'm like, "Fuck!" I was like, I was so mad. I didn't knock him out. I was so fucking mad. I didn't knock him out. Oh my god, I was trying to knock him out, but
so
I couldn't reach him. I mean, it's.
Should Marty have found a way to let you get in there? Was Marty keen to go get him? Because Ray was a polarizing guy. He could rub some people the wrong way. Other guys loved him. Like, did you feel like you should have protected Marty, or was Biron, I want this guy?
I didn't know that Marty fought him.
Okay. Yeah.
Like, when I was skating over there, I had no idea that they had just had a quick fight. I didn't even – I was on the other side of the rink. The rink was so loud to begin with that all I was focusing on was just trying to find – someone to hit. And I'm not trying to sound like a goon, but I mean, it's like, fuck, Chris Drury was just laying on the ice. And I felt like I hadn't done enough. Like, you know, like I'm sitting there and I'm just kind of like, I can't come out here and leave with our fucking guy in the room with a concussion and a broken face. And I'm going to fucking come out here. I'm not going to leave with some kind of a, you know, so sorry, Drew, but that made me a bit of a folk hero around here.
Well, and then
that's all right. He's gonna win a Stanley Cup as a president, as a general manager. So I don't think he's really upset about it.
You also took a high stick off the head there earlier in the sequence. You're allowed to want to chase someone down after that shit.
Yeah, I wish I went back at Heatley, man. That's the one thing I wish I'd done. I just should have stayed on Heatley. I don't know why I didn't. That is probably my greatest regret in the NHL was not fucking grabbing Danny Heatley right there on the spot.
And you know it would have been a shitstorm. Like we where the league was at back then, Jay. It was like the code, all that. But you grab a 50 goal guy, holy fuck! Like that would have, you know, that's a shitstorm if you do that.